whoever these kids want to be when they grow up. They could show up again one day. Looking like this NFL alumnus.
He coaches with the Miami Dolphins NFL team. So you think it don't happen? The guys on TV, they were here just like you were.
Josh Grizzard returned to his roots once more as a reminder. What starts here could lead anywhere.
There's a lot of great athletes that fast and throw the ball, but you got to be a great kid, and those things come at home, picking up the paper in your yard without being no one seeing you. In school, you don't act like the others, you're smart. And you come out here, if you want to play football, you got the right ingredients to make it. See, you're just a kid, a little boy like you.
The first year, and that was in 1991. And our community was so small, we only had 1,500 people living in Wendell. But we played ball against the big boys, and we did well. And Josh here was a team player. He played both sides of the ball for me. He was my backup quarterback and my starting safety. And I wished I could have had him start, but there was a pretty strong young man ahead of
him. I was asking who it was. I said, anyone know, remember? It was pretty good. That was a number of years ago.
Yeah, it's been a number of years ago. But anyway, you're in a program that is a program.
So, Josh, can you tell me a little bit about your background?
Absolutely. First off, I appreciate you guys having me back out here. It's a testament to all the coaches. I mean, from the time that I grew up, like he's saying, I started when I was with the Mini Mites, came all the way through Mighty Mites and Pee Wees. Grew up in Wendell, moved to Lizard Lick, went to Zebulon. Zebulon Middle, and then on to East Wake. I went to Carver and Wendell Elementary to start. So same shoes as you guys. It's really a hats off to the coaches this year. Isn't that crazy that when I was your age, he was still coaching here. So these guys have been doing it for a long time. That's not a knock, but
this is
where
it
starts. That's right. And I tell you what, and I'll be honest, we didn't win nearly as much as y'all are winning now. So whatever y'all are doing, you're doing the right thing. And at the end of the day, this is where it starts. This is where you start a work ethic. This is where you start loving football or basketball, baseball, golf, whatever it might be. And then listening to your parents or whoever brings you out here and thanking them for putting the time in to bring you out here to get some work in. And just get better at your craft. And this is it's a good time of the year to do it. See you guys winning Super Bowls. What do you say, 6 out of the 11 you guys have been to, especially with the Pee Wees? And I just appreciate it. I, of course, love the game. Able to take me to college, and that's where it starts as well, is doing what you need to do in the classroom to get yourself to the point where you can go to college, because that just helps yourself, helps your family. But it can be done through sports. It doesn't matter if you're from here, from New York, from LA, from Miami. It can be done from anywhere. You just got to put the work in. You got to listen to the people that are around you, just like the people that brought you out here tonight. But at the end of the day, we came out here to get some work in. So y'all ready to get it in?
Yeah!
Let's do it.
Let's go. Who's best? Who's best? Let's go.
During the last off-season training date, participants panted through all sorts of sprints. For cheerleading, for conditioning, for field speed test.
Let's go!
All the way through.
6'8".
I got 6'9".
I got 7. 7 o'clock.
Let's go! Let's go, Jake!
Go! All the way, Jake, go!
6'8".
6'7". 9. Dig, let's go!
All the way through, run!
8-1. 8. Oh, dig! Dig!
Hustle! Dig!
6-7. So 6-8.
Go! Hustle!
All the way through now. Don't let up.
7-6.
7-4-9. Go around that way.
Let's go!
Go! Dig! All the way through!
6-6.
Hit it. 6-5.
Go! Dig!
Finish through.
Who was that? 6-4-3.
Armstrong!
Let's go!
Dig! Let's go! All the way through!
We're gonna get the one in the white tee coming up.
Go! All the way through!
All the way through!
7-2.
Go! Dig!
All the way through.
5-8.
Go! All the way through! Run!
5-3.
I got 5-4-6.
Let's go!
Dig! All the way through! Run!
7-1. Let's go! Come on, McGinnis!
Hustle! Come on, let's go! Go!
6-4.
Let's go!
Go! Come on, hustle!
The Mini Mites covered many aspects of the game.
Back to one. All the way through. Let's go. Hustle.
Honey, let's go.
Chop, 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 chop
Come on, what's in this? What's in this?
Go. Face the other way. Face the other way. We're not going to block anybody like this. Keep your hands in. There you go. Slide, 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 slide. Back pedal, back pedal, back pedal. Now turn and go. Over. Lean over. Lean over. Lean forward. Lean forward.
The Mighty Mites stayed mighty busy too on.
Everybody working hard. Come on, son. Come on, get it, get it. Where's he at? Where's he at, Brad?
No.
All right, all right.
Footwork.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's it, that's it, that's it.
Oh.
That's right. You ain't gotta even look at him. They'll do. Boy. That a boy, good job, good job. Okay, baby, let's go. Come on now, work hard, dude. You're doing a great job. Good job. That a way to come out there, boy. Look at you. Look at you. That's it. That's it. That's good work. That's good work. Hey, you know,
go, Scott.
Let's go, Scott.
Hard work.
Yeah,
hey, look,
Jay,
you guys
quick,
are sliding face knees.
Jay's looking quick, Jay's looking quick.
Come on, Scott, get it together, down.
Come on, let's go.
Keep your eyes up, eyes up, eyes up.
Down.
Back
pedal,
back pedal, back pedal. Turn, go.
Good job, son.
Yeah, because you're being lazy. Get those knees up, down. Up, go.
Let's go.
Down, up,
go,
go.
All right, now.
Down.
No, all the way down. All the way down. Try all the way down. All the way down. It ain't gonna hurt. It ain't gonna hurt.
Because when you don't take off that sweatshirt, down.
You're backpedaling.
Go. Good job, Drift. Down.
Look,
if you're
down.
Go.
Hey, you start.
Down. Up.
Then we're just gonna go. One of these toes.
Down.
Go. One of these toes.
Go. Run the football. We're not gonna catch the ball from the quarterback one-handed sideways. We're gonna catch it and we're gonna tuck it. We're going to the right side of the field, right? Where does the ball need to be if we're running on the right side of the field? Put the ball on the right side. If they miss it, hit.
Grab it and go.
Pull in, get to the corner. There you go.
Set, hit. Watch it in, look it in. There you go. Hey, what's your Super Bowl MVP? Yeah, relax. Super Bowl, just relax up there. You know what to do when you get it. Set, oh, see there? Gotta pay attention. Set, hit. Look it in.
Take it to the half court.
Attaboy.
Set, hit. Look it in. Take it to the house. There it go. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Ooh, I like this. Got a little tall running back.
Set, hit. Look it in. Attaboy. Attaboy. Way to go, son. You look ready. If I'm any kind of good at linebacker, you're going to tell me exactly where you're going, right? You want to square. You know where the play's going. He don't. Set, hit.
There you go. Good set.
Set, hit.
There you go, good step.
There you go,
step.
Wait to be ready.
Here, and straight ahead. When he says hit, you're going to take this right foot, step out. All right, you're coming this way. Once you catch the ball, look. Look, once you catch the ball,
that's
tuck
right.
It, turn up field, okay?
See, that's because you're paying attention. That's why you heard what he said. That makes you successful.
Set, hit.
Turn up, turn up.
Got to get them hands on. Set, hit.
There you go.
Atta boy.
There you go. Good step.
Atta boy.
Set, hit.
There you go, YJ. Tuck and run.
Good job. Atta boy.
There you go, Carter. Put the burners on.
Atta boy. Atta boy.
Atta way to hey. I love that with that ball up there. That's great. Atta boy. Hey, hey, hey. You're going left with it, right?
Yeah.
Set, hit.
Go. Go.
Boom. Turn it on.
Like this, it's not, it's step.
Step.
All right? So when you come out of that stance, it's step. Just like that.
Low.
All right?
Let's go.
Down. Set. Hit. That's better. Wheel lay.
Wheel lay. You're lay.
Down.
First front moves.
Set. Hit.
There you go.
Right? And you're not slinging this, you're not slinging your leg like you're pitching a baseball. It's, come on, so one more time, everybody down. Down. Set. Hit. See everybody's eyes. Everybody's eyes should be up. You got to see what you're going to hit, right? Down. Set. Stepping to the right. Hit.
There you
see?
Go.
Because he can't go through here and you got anything coming on that side, right?
Set, hit.
Oh, there we go. Sir,
we're
going
to turn up field.
Quick.
Go to the top.
Hey, you heard what he said. Now, hey, he coaches the boys on Sunday. You get in your break, you got to get out of there. You can't be jogging.
Stick that left foot in the ground. You got to get some gain some separation with that right foot.
Set, hit.
Grab and throws.
Towards me. There you go. Catch, turn up field.
Yeah. That's what we talk about. When you run, we talk about, if it makes sense to you guys, try to get your chin to your shoulder. So if I'm going that way, I stick my foot in the ground. I want the chin to hit the shoulder because I want to be able to see the ball. If I see the ball in the quarterback sometime, I'm going to catch it. I'm going to catch it ASAP out of my brakes, then I can go rest my elbow. Or make a miss. I don't know. Some of y'all finesse, some of y'all are tough. I don't know. You rather run somebody over or run around?
You
want to run somebody over?
Yeah.
Either way, you just can't get tapped.
Yeah, did you understand what he said? Stick that foot, chin to that shoulder. Grip, get that chin to your right shoulder.
No drops, guys, no drops.
There we go. Catch, turn up field.
Oh, boy.
Bro.
Get all the way in, turn up field.
So what, 2 for 2 now, ain't hit the ground yet. Ready? So hit.
You go. Stepping right.
Look it all the way in. Turn up field.
Now.
Nice.
Attaboy. Wingspan. Hit.
Look it all the way in. Turn up.
All right, sunshine. Explode.
Look it in. Upfield. Look it in. Upfield.
Look it in.
There you go.
Set. Hit. Set. Hit. Catch it. That a boy.
Hit.
All right, y'all need to think about when you're getting ready to block. Your hands are spring loaded. Here, you should be able to hear this pad make a sound. Ready? Everybody hear that pad pop a little bit? That's sound we need to hear. Down.
An initial contactivity.
Hey, look. Hit.
Hit the pad.
Set. Hit.
Go.
All right, hey, look, fire them hands. Fire them hands, down.
So much for that.
Set. Hit. There you go, but look, hey, not this, this. Set.
Hard.
Hit.
There you go.
Good job, next one, down.
Good job, hey.
So hard.
Set.
Look up.
Hit. I promise y'all ain't gonna hurt it. I promise y'all ain't gonna hurt it. Down. Set. Hit. That's better, Will Lane. Set. Hit.
There you go.
Set. Hit. Set.
There you go.
Yeah. There you go, Chase. Good job.
Go. Slow as you get. Stay down.
Ready?
Go.
Hey.
Here. 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 Hey, look. There you go. Keep them arms out. Don't let them down. There you go. You're good. There you go. Keep them arms out.
I'm waiting on it. You catch, Sola.
while the peewees pull together.
You guys, a little secret here. If you want to win, you got to stay low to the ground. As low as you're going to be crawling almost about 4 inches off the ground.
Got to stay low.
All right.
That was just the bees going to love this.
On the whistle.
No, we're not.
First 1 to 5 yards wins. I'm going to tell you, you might as well go ahead and get your knees close to the ground.
Even when tethered.
Oh yeah, Jacob.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, Jacob. Oh no, Jacob.
Stay low.
Stay low.
No, Jacob, let's go.
Out of your shoe. Jacob, out of your shoe.
Let's go.
Feet, the more leverage you're going to have. Low to the ground, quick foot movement. Just like when you're blocking. On the whistle. Ready?
Go, Cowboy!
Get low, get low, get low, get low, get low, get low. Get low.
See, don't ever stop. Don't ever stop.
Oh, you stand up.
Get out of your feet.
Get out of your
feet. Yeah, Jackson.
Stop, stop.
Yo.
Yeah, you stood up. As soon as you stood up, you lost the battle.
I was about to see if I got embarrassed on YouTube.
You need your girl already. Hey, hurry up and go.
I'm about to say, man.
Come on, McGinnis!
Stay low, stay low,
stay low!
Stay low! Stop, stop,
stop, stop! Good job!
Everybody back up!
Pump your feet, come on!
Yeah!
Pump your legs,
stay low,
stay low!
Hey, keep going! Just keep going!
Just keep pumping your feet, come on! Keep pumping your feet!
Ready?
Come on, man!
Stay low! Stay low! Stay low!
Stay low!
Keep pumping!
Good job. Before reforming around the VIP.
Me!
I dropped it.
You had it.
You dragged it.
Who faced a Q&A.
So, in the 40, I don't know the exact number, it's under 4.3. So, 4.2-something, but in practice, what we do is we try to make sure we track how far guys run and how fast they run, and Tyreek runs consistently over 21 miles an hour, and at times can get into the low 22s. So, if you go on, like any of the parents, if you go on NFL Next Gen Statistics, you can go on the website and look at the fastest ball carriers from the NFL, and him and Waddle are both consistently in that 22 mile an hour range. So it's pretty fun to follow. It's like the position I'm in. We rank them. So if there's like, what you do is you rate all the guys in college in terms of the position like that you help coach, and then it's up to the scouts and the GM along with the coaches. So they it's kind of above my pay grade on who we decide. But we drafted a fast guy again this year. We drafted a running back out of Texas A&M. He can roll.
How many Super Bowl trophies
do I have?
None.
Hopefully it's a year.
Hey. So some of y'all got more Super Bowls than he
y'all got.
Y'all
got a lot more Super Bowls.
I already got one.
He got six more than I do.
Different level.
We don't measure it as much as we measure like with the heart rate monitors, how fast they're running, but it'll be a play of like, hey, we know this ball needs to be thrown, 50, 55 yards. You see some guys that can throw it 70. It's just based on the route. But, it's definitely something you look at when you're watching guys in college just to see what kind of arm strength they have. And it's kind of different on how far you can throw it just straight distance versus how hard I can throw it to that pole. Those are kind of two separate things.
What's your opinion on Aaron Rodgers now being a divisional rival of yours?
Makes it tough. AFC East is good.
That's a good question.
Jets fans? Anybody Jets fans?
Any Jets fans? Good answer by saying no.
You won't get down with
this. That's a good question. I'm not sure.
I got a question. What position did you play in college and at what school?
I played safety in college. I played at Yale. So for everybody out here that's like, I'm only a running back or I'm only a D lineman or I'm only a quarterback, like you got to play all the positions. Like we were talking about earlier, when I played here, I played quarterback, safety, linebacker. At East Wake, I played safety and I played quarterback, and then ended up playing safety in college. So whatever you need to do for the team to win, try out different positions. You might like another position better than the other one. You might be better at it. So don't rule it out right now, because everybody out here is still young.
Yeah.
Whatever the team needs, right, Coach?
That's right.
Okay. Correct.
Not quite doll finished yet, Grizzard yielded the assembly to another aspirational guest.
Do your schoolwork. Be nice to your parents. All right?
Yes,
one day you come ball at East Wake with me.
That's right.
All right?
Who you coached at?
I've coached at Sanderson, Parkland High School in Winston-Salem, Roseville High School.
Wow.
Granville Central up in Granville.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Good school.
I heard two schools that were also Rams. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Trying to change things.
You gonna be in
turn things around.
Years.
Huh?
You gonna be in there about for 3-2 years?
If
two
you tell
years?
Me you coming, I'll stay.
the other thing you guys need to do is come support these Warriors and stuff on Friday nights and stuff. If
this EWHS rep issued his own encouragement and invite.
Have a night for all y'all to come out. And y'all can watch the game and celebrate with us, all right?
Everybody, round of applause for the hard work.
Then the Rams scrammed. Until drawing its attention to the EWFL instead. Always following that adrenaline rush, I'm Don Fuller, East Wake Television.